Okay. I took a pause before I get myself into this. Because those are eyeballs, if I'm not mistaken. What happened to the world? I feel like we're gonna have to run here. Oh yeah. Okay. Bro, what just happened? I gotta save. Those were eyeballs. I'm gonna hope that we get a cutscene very soon. It doesn't look like we're going to. It out. It's okay. Bro, again, those are eyeballs. Those are eyeballs. I don't know what I am or am not supposed to be doing here. This game just got so crazy. I feel like I want to take care of this area. I don't know why. But it feels like the right thing to do. But I also want to explore. This is where games like this always get me, because I always want to explore. Okay. I think I took care of all the eggs on this side. Let's go on this side now. There's gotta be something in here. Memory or something. Right? Is this it? Is this gonna be it? There's gotta be a way I can go in here, right? No? Okay. And blew it out, but it's okay. It's fine. No, we're taking care of all the eggs. All the eggs. I don't care. We're killing all of these. Okay. Wait a second. There's no way over there. Never mind. Here we got another save point here. The eyes woke up. Bro. What does that mean? What do I do? Do I have to hit the other one as well? I think I take the other one as well. Oh, they were smart with that. Okay. You know what? It's fine. Oh, it's not. Let me try to map out a path here. Yeah, I see what they did. Freaking eyes, man. I don't know what this game turned into, but this is something way more than I expected it to be, honestly. I wonder how Momo's doing. Of course there's eyes here. Which means that this is going to be another run section. B12. Oh no, we're gonna have to run. Okay. I was not ready to run. Zigzag. That's the pro strats here. I was not ready to run there at all. So far, so good. So far, so good. Zigzag is the pro strat here. Follow, get off me. Get off me. I gotta save my boy B12. Come on, B12. Yo, we're in there. We're in there. Come on. Not B12. Oh, he's alive. Okay. Okay. Back on the network. Nah, my guy. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so we destroyed our only weapon. That's good, you know. That's fine. Okay. Okay, ventilation system there is cut off. Cool. Is there anything in here that I need to pick up? Don't think so. Alright, cool. We have to be careful now. We don't have a weapon anymore. This is gold. Why is this gold? Well, I think this is gonna be another run section. There are little holes in the wall. You know what? Let's just go ahead and start running. Okay, there's a hole there. This is gated off. That guy is a perfectly cat-sized hole. Ah, it's Momo! Momo! I've never been so happy to see someone. No, it's not Momo. Baladin, who are you? Was it an outsider? That was us. Ah, maybe Baladin was the one that, like, opened up the little hole for us, though. Okay. We made it to Anti-Village. Or Anti-Village? Okay. He uploaded himself to the computer and then everything was different. Interesting. He uploaded something went wrong. He got stuck for hundreds of years. Wow. Until a little cat appeared. Interesting. Was it me? Me. I was the scientist. B12 was a scientist. I was human. Oh, snap. Okay. I need a moment. Okay. So B12 was human. Interesting. I'm sorry. I need a moment. I don't feel like talking right now. Fair enough, bud. Fair enough. So we made it to Anti-Village. What else have I forgotten? Oh no, man. I wasn't there when you forgot it. I was about parents, friends, what happens to everyone? So. Aw, come on, B12. I need to feel bad, man. Is this a guy? It is meditating. This guy's not meditating. Oh, I can't even meet him. Okay. Okay, we can go up here. Just gotta turn the right way. There we are. Damn. That's actually funny. For this picture. Oh, I need a picture. So they haven't reached the outside either. They made it to Midtown, but not the outside. Sorry for shutting down. Alright, that's fine, B12. Human, probably the last in the world. Now, look what's left of me. So much has come back to me. How much have I forgotten? So if you're looking for the scientist the whole time, and B12 is a scientist, huh? Maybe we can find Clementine, we can restore your memories and get you back home at the same time. Back down and find more different rooms or head on to Midtown. Oh, so we're not technically in Midtown yet. Got it. So B12 was our scientist that we're looking for the whole time. Just forgot. I want to see what else is up here. Let's do some exploring. What's back here? There's got to be something back here, right? Can't hop up on any shelves. I can't do that. Okay, there's nothing up here. But there might have been something up there, but I guess not. What are we supposed to be doing now? Send to midtown. Okay. Oh, okay. Got it. Okay. And get up there. Ooh, wait a second. Maybe it's this way. I felt like I would find something here, but I guess not. Okay. Sharpen the claws. Why, Clementine is a gardener. Okay. Probably that. It's in a red, a yellow, and a purple tone. Okay, can we go any higher here? Oh, we can. Interesting. Checking around really quick, make sure I'm not leaving anything. Okay. I'm gonna go up and into midtown. Alright, we got another save. I think that's what we're going to call it for this video. We have made it into what I assume is Midtown. I'm a cat. I'm Kovu. I like to play games. See you guys next time.